If you were in front of a television Sunday night, you were probably catching Game of Thrones. The premiere of the final season is said to be one of the most watched shows ever. And if you haven't seen it yet, don't worry. There are no spoilers in our upcoming report.
It's Game of Thrones hysteria. Fans of the hit HBO show gathered at watch parties around the world to celebrate the launch of the final season. Inside Edition joined diehard fans at DeKalb Market in Brooklyn, where the entire night was Game of Thrones themed. On the menu, two specialty Game of Thrones cocktails, the Red Wedding and the Jon Snow.
Winter is coming. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Cheers to Game of Thrones.
Game of Thrones.
Cheers erupted as the opening credits rolled. Then, just 54 minutes later, episode one was over.
Thrilling, absolutely thrilling. I loved it.